This year's going to be my first Christmas without Dad, and we haven't even discussed our plans yet.
We've been meaning to talk to you about this, too.
I thought it would be really nice to take a trip to Santa Fe.
Mom?
Hawaii.
I'm sorry everyone's doing their own thing. That must be really hard.
You have to focus on the things that you do have.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Yeah. Christmas this year is gonna be rough as I don't wanna not think about my dad and be apart from my family for the holidays. It's not the parks, it doesn't feel right. I want us all to be together and have the most Mitch Christmas ever!
Okay, then that's what we'll do.
Why didn't you say something before this?
I didn't realize how much it meant to me until now. I will handle everything.
Are we celebrating the holidays or robbing a casino?
I have to get the whole house ready and decorated by Christmas Eve. How great is this?
Exactly how many candy canes did she eat before we got here?
Turns out, trying to create the perfect Mitch Christmas is harder than I imagined.
Get the hell out of my kitchen! Get out!
I just wanted to wish you a Merry Christmas.
It's tough trying to hold on so tight to some memory.
Tonight is gonna be great.
What can I do to help?
You know what would really help me?
We need a little Christmas right this very minute.
It hasn't snowed a single flurry, but Santa, dear, we're in a hurry.
We need a little snappy.
I can't imagine any place I'd rather be.
Another year in the record books.
And it's gonna keep getting better. I know it.